I'm Amelia Cohen. I'm getting my MBA at Wharton and I'm studying entrepreneurship and innovation.
And I'm Tara Balakrishnan. I'm also a second year MBA student at Wharton, also studying entrepreneurship and innovation. So we are building a no-code machine learning platform for e-commerce companies that helps business users better understand insights from their data. We want users to be able to just click a button and get insights and results as quickly as possible, as opposed to actually having to write code themselves. So this is really important for especially e-commerce companies where you have a lot of non-technical users who are really running the business. There's a couple of different ways we're utilizing artificial intelligence. So the first is just the nature of the platform itself. The types of questions we're answering for businesses are very much in the realm of predictive analytics. So we're doing things like predictive customer lifetime value or helping them understand bundling and discounting opportunities, so which items might be best paired together. Our vision, like as we said, as a no-code machine learning platform, we really want users to be able to enter questions using natural language. And so with generative AI, it's now possible to actually take that natural language query, parse it, and to turn that into a result without the user needing to write any sort of SQL script or Python script or anything like that.
Tara and I actually met at a Wharton Entrepreneurship Club event in the fall of our first year. We connected over kind of a lot of shared interests around analytics, B2B software. Tara was a consultant, I was an analyst. Like, we had a lot of roles where we were kind of doing the technical work and then sort of translating that to the business people. And we sort of saw how much of a gap there was in that skill set for people who really wanted the insights from data but didn't necessarily have the skills to get it themselves. And that was kind of where the idea first came about. This kind of award and a couple others that we've gotten, like, they're all things that are letting us sort of push the business forward from a go-to-market side, so investing in more like tools and technology for doing outreach, as well as like additional development help, so hiring some contractors to kind of help us build out like further product features. So these kind of awards are really helpful in sort of accelerating our time to market. I think really, you know, what Tara and I have always said is kind of our long-term vision for this company is to democratize access to advanced analytics. So I think 5 years from now, you know, hopefully we're helping companies of a lot of different sizes and a lot of different industries to really get that access to advanced analytics so they can really, you know, be empowered to make better decisions, to use data more effectively, because ultimately that's what we're really passionate about.